Morgan Stanley's profit fell in the third quarter. Wealth management revenue fell. Investment banking revenue rose. Trading revenue fell. The company's stock fell. Sir James Gorman said the results were mixed. He said the company is facing a challenging environment. He said the company is focused on reducing costs. He said the company is optimistic about the long-term outlook.